Hi, my name is Sunny Hostin. Growing up in the South Bronx, I loved reading fantasy books like The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. That really was my very favorite. It taught me the power of escapism and helped me cultivate a great love for reading. It even made me want to become an author. I have a book coming out this fall. Happy anniversary, New York Public Library.